Welcome back everybody to Snellyville Fitness. It's your boy David Snell, back with another good video. This video, we're going to be able to strengthen our leg and hip complex while being safely seated. The four exercises we're going to perform are seated marches. We're going to sit tall, bringing our knees to our chest. Hip abduction. Again, we're sitting tall, and we're just going to widen our knees at the hip. Try to keep your toes pointed forward and up. Next exercise simply will be leg extension, alternating each side, squeezing at the top. And our last exercise for our hip rotators will be heel to knee taps, where we'll just again bring our heel slightly rotating to our knee. All right, now that we know all the exercises, I'll see you at Snellyville. Thank you.